Summary of the Total Money Makeover by Dave Ramsey. Written by Readtrepreneur Publishing. Narrated by Eric LaCord. Table of Contents. The Book at a Glance. Introduction. What This Book Is Not. Flying Turkeys and Skinny Dipping. Chapter 1, The Total Money Makeover Challenge. Chapter 2, Denial, I'm Not That Out of Shape. Chapter 3, Debt Myths, Debt Is Not a Tool. Chapter 4, Money Myths, The Non-Secrets of the Rich. Chapter 5, Two More Hurdles, Ignorance and Keeping Up with the Joneses. Chapter 6, Save $1,000 Fast, Walk Before You Run. Chapter 7, The Debt Snowball, Lose Weight Fast, Really. Chapter 8, Finish the Emergency Fund, Kick Murphy Out. Chapter 9, Maximize Retirement Investing, Be Financially Healthy for Life. Chapter 10, College Funding, Make Sure the Kids Are Fit Too. Chapter 11, Pay Off the Home Mortgage, Be Ultra Fit. Chapter 12, Build Wealth Like Crazy, Arnold Schwarzerdollar, Mr. Universe of Money. Chapter 13, Live Like No One Else. Meet the winners of the Total Money Makeover Challenge. Conclusion. About the author, free bonuses. The Book at a Glance. The Total Money Makeover offers a proven plan to achieve financial fitness. The goal is to change a person's behavior towards money so he can experience freedom from debt and live his life to the fullest. Chapter 1 describes what is considered normal for American families when it comes to money issues. It also explains the makeover challenge, the motto of your makeover, and the guaranteed result if you complete the challenge. Chapter 2 explains why so many people are stuck with their unhealthy money-spending habits and not doing anything about it. Most people see debt as a normal part of life. Chapter 3 dispels all the myths that proliferate regarding debt. There are also a lot of myths about money out there which usually involve lies about security and shortcut. Chapter 4 exposes the truth about money myths. Chapter 5 talks about two more hurdles that keep people from building wealth, ignorance and keeping up with the Joneses. Chapter 6 is about the first step of your total money makeover. It talks about the importance of having a written monthly budget and the emergency fund. It will teach you how to come up with the $1,000 quick. Chapter 7 explains the second step, the debt snowball, or how you can pay off your debt in a systematic way. It also tells you how to prioritize them and what to do with your other debt. Chapter 8 is the third step in which you must complete your emergency fund. It will teach you how much savings you must have and where you should put all that money. Chapter 9 describes the fourth step, saving for your retirement. It will show you how to compute how much you should save each month so you could have a decent life in your golden age. Chapter 10 shows you what your opinions are in terms of funding your kids' college education. Making sure your kids are also financially fit is the fifth step. Chapter 11 is the sixth step of your makeover, paying off your home mortgage. It also dispels some myths about mortgage. Chapter 12 is the last step, when you're already debt-free and building wealth. It will teach you the best things you could do with your wealth. Finally, Chapter 13 serves as a reminder about the point of your makeover to keep you from the biggest problem regarding wealth. Introduction. Personal finance is more of how you behave than what you know. Most people know what to do with money, but only a few have any idea how to do it. So, financial people simply showing you the numbers may not be of any help. Wealth building is simple, but only if you learn to behave. This total money makeover plan has been proven to be effective, not because it will reveal to you the secrets of the rich, but because it will encourage you to change your life, And doing so will not only free you from debt, but also result to better relationships. Hope is an immense force, and this book has given hope to so many families to take action and overcome their financial struggles and uncertainties. This book has helped them win their financial battles. The step-by-step process in this book is simple yet encouraging. Don't be surprised if you find that the principles here are not very unique. They are your grandmother's. They are common sense, which, unfortunately, isn't common these days. This book will help you recognize and identify some everyday common sense and simple truths which have helped millions to change their lives and have a total money makeover. What this book is not. For you to be able to decide if this book is worth spending your hard-earned money on, it is proper to let you know what this book is not. This book is not sophisticated or complicated. This is not a painstakingly detailed guide to investing. Nor is it an academic chirping that uses words to validate the author's ego. We are made to believe that simple ideas are for the little minds. This is an incorrect and arrogant view. Many millionaires keep their financial thinking straightforward. In fact, some of the most life-changing truths you will learn are quite simple. This book is not something that has never been said. There is very little in this book that is original because this is mainly a compilation of long-standing information converted into a process that is attainable and has motivated millions to act on it. This book is not going to mislead you on investment returns. Many in this country today are ignorant when it comes to the returns of investing properly. They believe that making a 12% rate of return in a long-term investment is impossible, and that rate being available is a lie or a misleading statement. The long-term investments recommended in this book are stock-type mutual funds. And through them, you should be able to make 12% on your money. Historical averages on the Standard & Poor's 500 Index support that statement. It has averaged 11.67% per year since the 1930s, with 500 of the biggest companies in principal industries of the U.S. economy, the S&P 500 Index is considered by most experts as the best gauge of stock market returns. Practically every stock fund will present to you its returns in comparison to this index. Any reasonable broker can direct you to funds averaging.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.